Hi there, and welcome to Tech Light and Me. In this video, I want to show you how to center taskbar icons and the start menu on Windows 10. Start by opening your browser of choice and then do a Google search for Explore Apache. The best result should be the Explore Apache GitHub page. Go ahead and click on that to open it. On the next page, click on the Releases tab here on the right. On the next page, find the latest Explore Apache executable file and click on it to download it. Once it's downloaded, click on the file to open it. If you do get any prompts, just accept or allow all of them. It will automatically run Explore Apache, and you might notice that the taskbar and the icons disappear for a while. When the taskbar and all the icons have reappeared, that means Explore Apache installed successfully. Now you need to access the Explore Apache properties. To do that, you need to right-click on an empty space on the taskbar and then click on Properties. If you don't see Properties as an option, that means Explore Apache is not installed yet. In this new Properties window here, you need to change the following options. In the Taskbar section, change the Start button style to Windows 11, and then change the primary taskbar alignment to Centered with Start button. Next, click on the Start menu tab, and then make the following changes. Change the position on screen option to Center. When that's done, click on the Restart File Explorer button to apply the changes. If you have any issues with the search box, like I have here, navigate back to the Taskbar tab. Here, just change the Search option to Show Search icon, and it should be fixed. Alternatively, you can also hide the search icon, like I'm doing here. If you open the Start menu, you'll have the Windows 10 Start menu in the middle of the screen. You can customize the Start menu even more. To do that, go back to the Start menu tab and change the corner preference setting to rounded corners with a floating menu. When that's done, click on the Restart File Explorer button. If you open the Start menu now, it'll have rounded corners like in Windows 11. If you want to reverse this entire process, go to the Settings and Uninstall tab here, and then just click on Uninstall Explore Apache. If this video was helpful, remember to like and subscribe for more tech enlightenment.